hinge pin section right at the edge of my gate. All right, so when I go to hang the gate, I'm gonna lay a 2x4 down on the ground because I'm gonna set my gate on top of it. That way it'll be off the ground when it's done. All right, so I'm gonna make sure my gate is flush with the remaining of my fence. I think we're gonna go about here. Okay, you can see the position of this hinge. That is right on the outside edge of that post. So when we go down to do our bottom hinge, we're gonna place it in the same position, right close to the edge, just like that one. With our two screws in, we're gonna check the gate, make sure it's not hitting. We're looking good. Go ahead and screw the rest of the hinge off.